Good morning, Dr. Eric Lijinski here with Fanwood Back Relief Center, offering short-term care for your back and neck pain. Today we're going to talk about restored neck curve in chiropractic patients with arthritis. A recent case study involved a 38-year-old patient with a history of cervical spine trauma, advanced osteoarthritis of the neck, and x-ray confirmed loss of normal cervical curve. After 18 weeks of chiropractic treatment that included cervical extension traction, extension exercises, and spinal manipulation, the patient experienced a reduction in neck pain and disability, as well as a significant improvement in cervical lordosis, normal curve, and improved overall health. Spinal curvature in the neck and the lower back play vital roles in controlling pain and range of motion and function. If you are experiencing pain in your neck, you might have some loss of curvature, and this is something possibly we can help you with. Give us a call if this is the case. Also, if you have any other questions about anything else in this article or on our website, feel free to just give us a ring. Thanks for listening.